Hey, thank you guys so much. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you, this turned out a little different than it was supposed to. You know, it's clear. We had a little set planned and everything was going on, and my cousin Tyler, who was singing with Davenport for years with me, his wife is pregnant now, and they got twins. Yeah, they got twins in the belly, and it's a pretty temperamental situation. They're in the hospital, and the doctor's a lot, so let's all send positivity to them. But we ended up with a really fucking great situation because we have Kevin, who we all know. And Kevin has played with Coheed many times, you know, and Coheed is, you know, had Kevin with us for many years. We're lucky, you know, Claudio and Kevin, they built a guitar together recently. Like, you know, this is so if they're, you know, we're lucky because everything all right over there? So we're gonna play some like older tunes from Davenport and what do we got? No shit. Keep that going so he can figure out his shit. You okay? Alright, we're alright. So this next song is called Milkfoot.
Somebody give me a beer. We'll be right back.
changed it significantly to not have, you know, Tyler here. In gaining Kevin playing, we were able to play and learn a song. Well, a couple, we got a couple of surprises. But we were able to like play a song from something that we did together probably about 12, 13 years ago, where we did a split where it was one small step for Landmines and Davenport Cabinet split. And Kevin had two or three songs on there. It was three and three.
I think we both did three songs.
Yeah. And so this song, like I said to him, I was like, if we're gonna play together, like I really want to do this song. And it's called Earth's Last Citizen, and if you want to talk about it,
it's an honor to play with you. This is actually the very first time that it's ever been performed.
Well, that's good.
No pressure, let's fuck it up. So Tom is like, you know, I mean, we have Kevin playing with us, and we all love Jawbreaker, which is a band that we all love. And, you remember when you and me and Tom drove into the city to see Thorns of Life at the record store? I was too scared to talk to Blake. So with Kevin playing with us, we were like, I want him to sing as much as possible, and like Tyler would have, but this is perfect, and this is, yo, you introduced.
Hey, this song is by a band called Jawbreaker. They're pretty good. It's called Accident.
Thank you.
Fucking fun, you know?